Alright, so here it's in Van der Van, make God believe. Okay, so we're here with Keegan. How's Keegan? Now you look like you're celebrating alone, or almost celebrating.
My dad and his friend are away, they're sports fan.
Oh, are they on the other side? Because I see that this is Portugal supporters. Yeah, put that down. You're in a Portuguese camp, dude. So tell me, dude, like Cape Townian?
Yeah, Cape Townian from Edgemead.
Okay, now enjoying the World Cup?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah, take me through the teams that you were supporting as the World Cup went along.
Well, obviously, that I'm South African, I'm supporting Bafana. But now that they're out, I'm just watching, trying to watch who's the best team.
Now tell me something, after the World Cup, like, I mean, are you hoping that all of this remains, the spirit?
Yeah, I hope the spirit remains. Obviously, I mean, some of the activities that are will obviously disappear.
Yeah.
But I hope that, like, the vibe that the countries had still remains.
Come a little closer. I know, that's what I'm saying. You can actually have to get a shot going up like this because Stephen is towering above me. Stephen's from Congo. Stephen, how long have you been here?
World Cup here.
For just the World Cup, eh?
Yeah, just for
World Cup. Okay, now who are you supporting seeing? Well, is DRC in the World Cup?
No, yeah, DRC is team for Africa.
Any African team now. Ghana's doing well, eh? Ghana's doing well. Is Ghana maybe a choice for you?
Yeah, it's gone, but Ghana is there. I'm still waiting for Ghana. I think Ghana go to
the finals, eh?
Yeah.
Sony Ericsson, make God believe, it's Van in a Van. And we're in the back area of Key 4, yeah, on the waterfront, because the hostess, it looks like she has had it. Okay. this is Jenny over here. How are you doing?
I'm very well, thanks, and yourself?
Okay. Well, now, now when I say this, I'm not in a bad way. I mean, are you looking forward to next week, Sunday, for two reasons? One's a final, and then two, like, you can maybe take some time off.
No, I'm not. I think after the World Cup, I'll probably, like, want to leave.
Okay.
It's going to be so quiet and so boring.
Are you a fan of soccer?
I am. I'm a big fan of soccer. I actually play soccer. I'm the goalkeeper.
Look at that. Now, so you've been looking at it technically, from a technical angle.
Yes,
okay, very
definitely.
Nice. And who are you supporting now?
At the moment, I'm going for Germany.
Okay.
And
based on what? I like it when a woman speaks soccer, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like,
I've got some German friends, and for some reason I've got the passion for learning how to speak German, so.
Give us some German,
eh? I can't.
Oh, come now.
I want to learn how to speak. I cannot say a word.
All right, well, just a message then for your team, for Germany.
Germany, do your best. You've got your proud fan behind you, so do your best.
Thank you.